What are the signs of an old school firm?
Old school firms are firms that are low trust, generally. They create an environment where people are afraid to fail and afraid to experiment and grow because they don't want to mess up. Maybe they don't have a lot of opportunity to have role modeled with somebody else in the firm as far as selling or good practice delivery, good delivery to clients, etc. Another sign of an old school firm is a firm that is very siloed, service silos. So they have great horizontal product probably, but they're not building their firm in a vertical fashion, industry verticals. And with that focus on a service that's not specialized, they can't go deep enough. They can't go deep enough to premium price. They can't go deep enough to build passion and skill for the younger up-and-comers in the firm. So they're going to stay in that generalist mode.